The Lancaster County Sheriff's Office says there are still a lot of questions about the death of a Lancaster College student. Those answers will depend largely on an autopsy. Investigators say the autopsy of Jarrell White could take several weeks. His body was found Saturday after he'd been missing for several days. White's body was found in a pond just about 50 feet from the fence where he was last seen. Until that autopsy is complete, though, they say they will continue to investigate, but they also can't rule out foul play or add anything else until they get those results. For the family, they just want answers.
Jarrell White was not perfect. Everybody in this building can say that Jarrell was a good young man.
We don't care if you're black, we don't care if you're white, you're going to be served justice.
White there played music at his church and attended Benedict College in Columbia. The college releasing this statement today. It says Benedict mourns the loss of one of its fearless Tigers. Please join us in praying for the White family. The community has also rallied to help the family. We learned today Nutramax brought coolers of water for the family and volunteers while many were searching for Jarrell White last week.